the Bene Gesserit. A powerful force, both politically and spiritually, the Bene Gesserit are a sisterhood of skilled and highly trained women with expertise in a wide array of fields, including espionage, theology, and sciences. While they possess deep knowledge and wisdom, they also wield physical power with unique fighting tactics known as the Weirding Way, and a powerful vocal skill known as the Voice. In fact, Bene Gesserit who have mastered the Voice can bend any person to their will.
Come here, kneel.
The Bene Gesserit possess many additional powers related to their physical body, giving them complete control of their reproductive system, their breathing, and their metabolisms, allowing them, for example, to render toxins harmless. One of the Bene Gesserit's missions is to fulfill an ancient prophecy, creating a unique being that will lead to the betterment of all mankind. They do not sit idly by and wait for this superior being to appear, but rather they take an active role. For thousands of years, the Bene Gesserit carefully cross bloodlines to create this superior being. They call this chosen one the Kwisatz Haderach, the first male Bene Gesserit.
For thousands of years, we've been carefully crossing bloodlines to bring forth a mind powerful enough to bridge space and time.
One member of the Bene Gesserit, Lady Jessica of the Atreides, is thought to have prematurely taken this task upon herself against the wishes of the Bene Gesserit Reverend Mother. Using the Gom Jabbar was the first step in uncovering whether her intentions were fruitful. Despite their enigmatic motivations, one thing is clear. The Bene Gesserit have their own agenda, and anyone who has dealings with them would be wise to remember it.